hate it when they do that. They don't fucking open the air line under pressure before I get air, filthy fuckers. This is the cover that I had to change. You see all my shims, my reference holes. Bam, bam. The first ones I was doing, man, I was fucking sinking this fucker in there, like making them big. And I was like, oh, yeah, so they can see them, you know, in case it gets covered with mud or something, man. He's like, hey, man, those are too big. I looked at him and go, okay. Well, these look a lot better now. You know. But yeah, this hole, not bad, huh? Not bad, I tell you. I was trying to get all the shims out, this fucker out of here.